Well, dangerous heat has forced the Dell Music Center to delay tonight's Chem concert by 1 hour. The outdoor amphitheater says the doors will open at 6:30 tonight. Concert will start at 8 p.m. The Dell says the decision was made out of concerns for the health and safety of concert-goers. And as we continue to deal with the dangerous heat, we invite you to stay with CBS 3 for up-to-the-minute forecasts online at cbsphilly.com. We also have a resource guide to beating the heat.